We have made it in Paris, and I need to get it out of people's way because they are right behind me. Took a nap on the train. Feeling pretty good. I don't know where we're going. Just waiting for other people to come along. Train trip wasn't too bad, although it was a little bit swaying side to side. So definitely eat something before you get on the train. Don't want to have kind of sour stomachs, especially on the train. Try to see what else there's yet to come. Croissants and tarts. I should probably shouldn't say it in that way. Croissants, tarts, many other desserts, coffees, breads, just quite a few things. Pretty excited. First time in Paris. Wish me luck. Au revoir. Power nap like half an hour, decide what we want to do. I just went and got some groceries. Tomorrow is when the real fun begins, because I think that's when we get to actually have some decent French food. Kind of a long day. Everyone's just pretty much worn out, so just going to lay low for tonight and then hit the ground running tomorrow, because we only got like 4 more days in Paris, and it's fashion week, and it's going to be super busy, I think. Anyways, it should be fun.